Wonderful people, welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank you guys for always stopping by. In today's video, I will be making rice and beef jollof rice. Thank you guys for stopping by. Okay guys, let's get started. Hello my wonderful people, welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I will be making rice and beef jollof rice. Those are my ingredients I will be using: my fish, my beans, my rice, my onions, my tomatoes, salt and seasoning powder. Today I will be using flour to fry my fish. Okay guys, stay tuned and watch. My vegetable oil, then I will just dip my fish inside the flour. my beans. I like parboiling my beans first before I will cook them. Just pour the beans inside the water and parboil it first. Okay guys, let me check my beans is ready. Okay, now it's ready. We'll just go ahead and make the stew. This is my pot I will be using. I will pour in my vegetable oil. We just add a little salt. Then I will add my onions and pepper together. Stir it together. Now I will be adding my tomatoes. Stir it together. Now we'll be adding my rice. And I will add my beans also. We had my stock water. Now I will cover it to cook. Now we'll cover it with this aluminium paper and leave it for a low heat. Okay guys, look at it now. My rice and beans is ready. Yeah. end of my rice. I'm doing jollof rice. Thank you guys for stopping by. Thanks for liking. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please don't forget.